The backbone of America's economy is its vast roadway system. Our roads connect people and goods from one end of the country to the other. And asphalt is important in maintaining that connectivity. Properly designed and constructed asphalt roads have an important quality that travelers appreciate: a smooth and quiet ride. Smoother roads also mean lower fuel costs, less vehicle wear and tear, and lower emissions. Engineers use the International Roughness Index, or IRI, to measure a pavement's smoothness. A study in the late 90s measured the effects of IRI values on fuel economy. They found a 4.5% improvement in fuel efficiency and decreased vehicle maintenance costs after a 10% reduction in IRI. This represents significant potential savings for truck fleet operators. Just as smoother roads mean less wear and tear for vehicles, they also mean less dynamic loading on the road itself, which can improve pavement life.
Smooth pavement will tend to stay smoother longer over time, and a smoother pavement will also require less maintenance over time, and the further you can delay those maintenance costs, the better.
Agencies rely on IRI, which measures deviation in longitudinal road profiles to quantify the road condition and help determine when a road needs maintenance or rehabilitation.
Smoothness is one of the key parameters that states use to decide, you know, when a pavement needs rehabilitation. Use an IRI, okay? So there's different thresholds that different states will use for evaluating pavement condition, you know, rutting, cracking, and smoothness.
Agencies can expect different pavement service lives depending upon the initial IRI to which a pavement is designed and built.
Well, if I design it at 100, or I design it at 60, or design it at 40, the number of years to get to 170 is quite different, right? So design, from a structural perspective, the inputs we use in design drive that lifespan of the pavement. So building smooth roads is really good. You know, designing smooth roads gives us a longer pavement life.
How can the asphalt industry achieve greater smoothness? It starts with good workmanship and efficient construction operations.
To pave a road smoothly, the paver has to be fed correctly. That means the paver hopper needs to be kept full so the paver can move down the road consistently and smoothly. If a contractor is able to do that, they have a better chance of achieving the required ride specification.
The pavement that we place with the paver is as smooth as it's going to be. We don't roll smoothness into a mix when we compact it. We're trying to not roll roughness into it by the way we compact that mix. And part of it has to do with lift thickness and mix type that we choose to use or specifications drive us towards.
When agencies apply smoothness specifications, they can use incentives and disincentives to achieve optimal results on paving projects, which can have long-term benefits in terms of pavement life and ride quality.
I think smoothness specifications are changing because of the fact that you just have a higher expectation from the taxpayer. And as contractors are getting more and more savvy and capable of getting really good smoothness numbers, the expectation is to continue to raise the bar on the specification.
Within the past 15 years, many agencies have incorporated ride specifications that include financial incentives in their contracts. In general, contractors working under those types of provisions learn very quickly what modifications they need to make in their operations to achieve that incentive and to provide the required ride quality. On future contracts, contractors can incorporate what they learned on those contracts to enhance their bids to give them a better chance to win the next contract that includes those type of financial incentive ride quality provisions.
The smoother a pavement is built, the smoother it will stay over time, and the longer it will serve the traveling taxpayer.
So people have been doing research for the last 40 years on different pavement properties and how they impact things like rolling resistance and sustainability. Everyone always finds that smoothness is the most important thing. It's not just going to make the ride comfortable, but it's going to save the general public money and reduce the environmental impact from the industry.
For more information about asphalt best practices and emerging technologies, visit the Federal Highway Administration's website.